happy birthday to Abby, whose birthday is on December the 6th. And thank you for watching my videos and being a fan. I don't like that word, but... So I hope you have a wonderful day. And I'm going to link your channel in my description so people can see what you do. A box dedicated to squishy items. I'm not going to be doing a lot of talking, so you can just enjoy the silence. Oh, it stinks. Thing is, I can't hear what I'm doing. something. I'm hoping to do more Twitch streams, especially next week, because I am off for the week. But I was thinking of also doing some just relaxing chatting / Photoshop painting some pictures. Because I have actually joined Teespring because YouTube sent me an email saying I could. And I thought that would be quite fun to draw my own designs and stuff. So I've done one or two at the moment. I haven't fully immersed myself in it yet, so. And it's not just gonna be, references to you, my YouTube. It's just gonna be general, neutral designs that you can wear without anyone going, "Who's that?" But there will also be some fan ones as well, like references to Nancy and Esmeralda and stuff. Slime poking. Ew. It's got skin on it. I'm not putting it on my microphone ever again. I'm not gonna immerse it on there though, because last time it all got stuck and there are still little bits in there, so not a lot at all, but it's enough for me to be. have neglected my other two microphones in this video, but it's really difficult to do these sounds and not be able to hear. I used to do it all the time in my videos, and I don't know how I'm